So here are the two equations that we've come up with so far. One equation for the amount of money that Grant has left after a given amount of time, and another equation for the total amount of money he's spent depending on how many months have passed since he's been in business. One thing that we can notice about these two equations is that money spent is involved in both of them. Now remember that what an equation means is that whatever appears on one side of it is exactly equal to what appears on the other side. So since we know something about what money spent is equal to, anywhere we see money spent in any equation in the system, we can replace it with what we know it's equal to, which is this, the number of money spent each month times the number of months. So taking this idea of substituting in values for other things that we know that they're equal to, which answer down here would give us another way of writing out how much money we know that Grant has left? I know that this is a lot of writing to have on the screen at one time, so not a problem at all if this looks confusing. Just give the quiz a try and we'll see what happens.